There was no playbook for this. There was no business book that told you how to deal with something like this. It was a black swan event. All of a sudden, we had to make very difficult decisions as a senior management team. We had to make decisions that were best for the company. But personally, I don't know, maybe it's ego, but I probably took COVID as a personal challenge that, you know, I'm not going to let this stop me. And I just worked harder and we found ways to adapt.